I'm so hot right now, it's like 35 degrees. I'm sorry. It's a big question. Is India dirty? Well, if you take 5 minutes to hang around and watch this video, I'm going to answer that exact question. Hello, my name is Sunny Leaker, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today is going to be a bit different. I have come up with a completely new way to vlog on my channel. My videos are going to be less comedic, although the odd video will still be comedy-based, and I'm going to focus more on the travel and beauty aspect of this trip. For those of you who have never seen my face on your screen before, hi, welcome, my name is Sunny, and this is my channel. I'm 16 years old, and I'm traveling around the world with my family. Currently, I'm in Alappi, India. For the past few days, I've been collecting footage of India to attempt to show you guys just how beautiful this place really is. I want to lead you guys away from the misleading, dirty, rubbish-filled image you get when you normally think of this place called India. So by the end of this video, I hope to have changed or added to your opinion of this country. Now, without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy the video and stick around to the end for another short message I have for you guys. All right, enjoy. Thank you. that is how I saw India. I didn't see it as rubbish or dirty or filthy. I saw it as quite beautiful, actually. Now, guys, keep in mind this is the first time I've ever uploaded a cinematic film to YouTube before. If you liked it, guys, make sure to give this video a thumbs up because it really helps me know that you guys are enjoying the videos. I'm sorry I haven't posted recently, but it is because I've been trying to come up with a new creative way to do these vlogs. And I think I found it. If you guys think so, leave some comments down below in the comment section. Subscribe if you haven't already for content just like this. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for taking the time to watch it. Have a great rest of your day, guys. See ya.